Hi guys, what's up? How you doing? Welcome back to Kelly's Cuckoo's Nest, and I'm Kelly, in case you didn't know it, and I'm a little cuckoo, little bit, and I'm back doing an easy mail song. A lot of people wanted me to do Panalo on the Wish Bus, so I'm going to get jumping into that. Subscribe right now if you haven't. You, I'm talking to you. Subscribe, takes a second, it's free. Like, say hello, comment, and you know, all that stuff, yada yada, all that. But let's jump into this.
Turn up 107.5.
Weird, it's like showing some words in English, like, and then it auto generated French. Well, he's saying some, it's showing some English. I like how it sounds. Let's see if I can, if he switches to any English. I don't know.
In your mouth when you're lying and stay on my business or watch you dying. I'm taking my people to high street crime, but regular living, and that's what I'm trying to prove. Instead of just lying in booths, first true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hate this cause news while I put.
That's awesome. Just having pride from where you're from, and that's just so many of you send so much love, you know, from Philippines, and you, it just, you guys follow him hardcore, and that's how it should be. That's really cool that he said that.
Proof instead of just lying in boots. First true Filipino rapper on the news. Enjoy it if you cool. Hate this cause news while I put my city on a map. 22-00. Long up a city, no cap. Never forgetting the street where my cousin was sit, where we always just listen to rap. Kendrick, I'm an ASAP with some metal and mammy. We turn up with that. Been mundane till the sun came. Now we want fame like a kid in a trap. Hey, I've been in Spain, but the letter S is silent. I'm claiming my reign like a king, so I can water crops for surviving. Go away if you trippin'. Had a homie who was crippin'. Ain't got no love for the people who talk over songs when they claiming they listen. These bars never done. Three stars in the sun. Hey, blue, red, drape down on the flag. No, we never fear none. Most of us didn't grow up with a trust fund. Know that I'm willing to kill for a loved one. I'm on the move from another summer. Reminding my people to shout.
He was talking about the flag and the people. I got some of it. It's weird how it goes from French to English, like captions, like.
Sila isa. Ilocano, Ilocano. Uray no nga imbagyakin niya yung tiukit.
sounds fire. I wish I knew what he was saying, but it sounds fire. He has this aggression in his face, just aggressive. I could tell he's saying, like, meaningful stuff.
Sika yung aamin, lahat kayo, all of you. Ever since bata ako, I've been kinda discriminated in my own home country. Some say like, puti muti muti soy, ay tisoy, I'm Pinoy. And it's weird that nobody will ever look at me the same way again. They make it all the time, but it was soon they say. Sa nanalo na ako nung mula pa ni pero kuta sila po sa maktala. Lahat na nasaktan na nalaman nila na pinatayang kanila bayani. Sa karagatan na bansa na pag-aari ng Pilipino. Despite any turmoil, I'll be proud of my soil. Bakit? Kasi
tayo'y Pilipino. Kahit anong kulay ng balat, isa sa puso. Mapatagalog, Bisaya o...
Can spit, that's one thing. Even on the Eminem songs, he can spit like he is a, like a, like he said, like a gutter.
Wish 107.5.
I love the sound of that, the aggression, and when he went real fast for a second, I thought it was English because he was spinning so fast, and then I started to realize, like, I wasn't understanding any of it, so I knew it wasn't English at that point, but... He's like a god. He could spit so many different flows and so many different, like, cadences. That was just awesome. It's weird that the closed captions went from French to English, French words then an English word. But I love it. Sounded fire. It sounded fire, and I can't wait for his album to come. His album's coming, I don't know when, maybe some of his fans, you guys know when he's dropping it, but let me know if you know. I'm so looking forward to it, and I hope you enjoyed it. I hope I made you smile at least. You guys made me smile, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Mwah. Bye for now, guys.